researchers in Japan have devised a quick way to test for the new coronavirus. Kanagawa Governor Yuji Kuroiwa today made the announcement. He said the new method can detect the virus accurately in just 10 to 30 minutes. The current method, abbreviated PCR, takes a few hours. Researchers say they developed and tested the process using samples from patients that contracted coronavirus on the Diamond Princess cruise ship. They hope to make the test commercially available after more clinical trials.